News tonight, Columbus police investigating after finding a man shot to death in Northeast Columbus. Officers made the discovery after being called out to an apartment complex on Sandridge Avenue this afternoon. So far, no other details have been released.